two ways of changing concentration of materials and give an example of both.
First, a dispersion, and that is for your fertilizing. And then you got your dilution.
And that's your lemon water.